The next hour of the day I call Maria Pregnans, which is Latin for pregnant Mary. And I have an image of her in the state of pregnancy. For me, this suggests incarnation. That is when spirit enters matter. And there's this incredible intersection of spirit and matter. That is really, I think what incarnation is it's really saying that matter is holy, that we can, that it can carry the divine within it. So during this time, I just focus on my body and on the earth and what's around me. I love to get out and walk on the beach, to walk beside the ocean, and to remember the holiness of the earth, that it is essentially matter that is impregnated with spirit, and that the divine lives in all of that. And it's a way to get my exercise, you know, give my body the kind of attention and that it needs.